Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to Season 14, Episode 136 of Eagle News.
Today is Friday, May 21st, 2021.
My name is Addi.
And my name is Josie.
Today is the last Friday of the year.
And there are only 5 more days left to school.
Be sure to keep up the hard work and pull through these last days.
I can't wait for summer, but remember, for our trivia day, the topic is baseball, so stay tuned for all 5 questions and all the bonus points.
Good luck, teachers. Let's head over to our headlines for today's show.
This Monday, some of my teammates and I went to go watch the National Championship for Soccer.
Chris McFarland, one of our Eagle News alumni who plays for Florida State, they battled Santa Clara. They sadly lost them from PKs, but they had played their best.
That was Kristen's last game, but now she's heading off to go continue her career by playing in Europe.
We wish you the best luck, Kristen. Now let's head over to the weather station with Izabelle.
Thanks, Josie and Addi. Today is going to have some sun this morning, with decreasing clouds this afternoon. There's going to be a low of 60 degrees and a high of 81 degrees. The weather is finally getting better, everybody, so try to enjoy the nice weather and get outside. To end the weather on a good note, we are going to say our first question for 400 points. The question is, if you swing and miss 3 of these pitches, then you're out again. Good luck, teachers. Now let's head over to Addi and Izabelle to figure out what we're doing next.
For this holiday, it's going to be a fantastic one. See what I did there?
Yes, good one, Addi. Today's National Bee Day. On this day, you can replace your go-to sweetener with some honey.
Or you can collect and spread some local wildflowers, seeds to promote honeybee pollination.
That's enough talking about bees. Let's head over to the first and only video segment for today's beautiful news.
Stop with the bee jokes before I come sting you.
Okay, but before we share our video, this video is a quick recap of all the 12 videos that have been played this week.
Then, after all these videos, you can pick your top 2 videos that you think deserve the best video of the year.
Pay close attention to all the videos so you can pick your favorite.
Let's roll it.
What was wrong? They didn't know.
Mr. Meadow wants everyone to know that kids with cerebral palsy aren't any different than a normal kid. They may struggle physically or may have some trouble speaking, but that doesn't make them any less important.
It's just physical, so like for her, it's just the way she walks and she's gonna work.
You skip and tip and slip and flip. Well, try some more. And soon you're skating across the floor. So give up. Keep on moving. You're gonna get there. Just keep on grooving. Don't give up. Don't pack it in. Try and you will win.
The German ambassador. So Mrs. Kearns went on to tell us about his experience with that.
Alex was an ambassador for Nothing Down in 2019. He participated in different social media campaigns to help illustrate that people with Down syndrome are just as capable as those who don't have Down syndrome.
She closed with this remark about what she wanted everyone to know about Down syndrome, stating that...
What is really great about Local Roots is that most all of their food is grown just down the street at the Local Roots farm. This farm provides fruits, vegetables, eggs, and even honey produced by the honeybees there. If you go to Local Roots, you know that whatever meal you decide to get will be ready fresh.
Gallo's is a great restaurant to go to if you want.
Okay, so after college, I got a job teaching right out of school. So I was working at Liberty Middle School and Hyatts Middle School as a traveling Spanish teacher. And I actually met my wife at Liberty Middle School. She was a student teacher, math teacher, and now we're married. We live in Delaware and we have 4 kids.
Their names are Kendall, who is 6 and a half. Michael.
Homer is a survivor of cancer.
She had many surgeries and did chemo for 1 year. She lost all her hair. Mrs. Palmer says that it made her have a more positive outlook on life and appreciate life more.
Cycle for Survival accelerates in progress in rare cancer research, bringing new and better treatment options to people around the world. They have raised over $13 million.
She has been been married to her husband, Uva, since 2008.
They have a 9-year-old daughter, Catherine, who's in third grade. And
use what you get. And when you swim underwater, you wet.
You start to turn. That's what I've learned. And a unicycle's hard to turn.
26 letters are in the alphabet, but we're here to sing about you.
In Ohio, being offbeat with her 3 kids' schedules, she decided to go into the school system, starting as a cafeteria aide at Indian Springs Elementary and working her way to the office.
Without learning more about Mrs. Ray, we can tell she is family-oriented. So let's meet her family. She has a 28-year-old son named Derek. He has a 4-year-old daughter, Violet, who is Mrs. Ray's granddaughter. She also
has... Well, try and try and try again. Keep on trying and soon then you'll put your hands out in the air. You'll catch that ball, yes, this I swear. Don't give up, keep on going. You're on a boat, so keep on rolling. Don't give up, don't ever stop.
Stockton High School and was class treasurer. She did many other activities such as gymnastics and cheer.
She always knew she wanted to be a teacher. Miss Lesser was deciding between going to Miami, Bowling Green, and OU for college. She chose Miami because her brother went there and she really liked the campus.
Miss Lesser has 3 children, Matt, who is 26, Kylie, who is
20. Hopefully you paid extra attention to the video number 5.
Why is that?
There's no particular reason.
For our next trivia question, it is worth 800 points. Here it is. In a regular game of baseball, there are usually 9 of these rounds. Again, in a regular game of baseball, there are usually 9 of these rounds. Once again, good luck, teachers. That made me so hungry.
I got some honey for the awesome bees. You want some?
No, I really want to know what's for lunch.
I know Cammy and Avery will tell us, so let's roll that video. Before we go to our favorite part of the news, let's do our third trivia question.
For our third trivia, it is worth 1,200 points. The question is, if the bases are full and the batter hits a home run, it is known as this type of slam. Again, if the bases are full and the batter hits a home run, it is known as this type of slam.
That's all for this question. Now let's head over to the trivia studio for more trivia.
Thanks, Josie and Addi. The last question that we have for today is worth 1,600 points. The question is, the infield position is between second base and third base. Again, this infield position is between second base and third base. Good luck, teachers. That's all for today. Let's send it back to my girls.
It's getting close to the end of trivia for this year.
I wonder who's going to win. Now let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Personally, I think we are the best pledge sayers ever.
I think you're the only one that would think that. But let's go over to the history studio with my bestie B. Riley for today's This Day in History.
On this day in history, Amelia Earhart becomes the first woman to make solo, nonstop transatlantic flight. 5 years to the day that American aviator Charles Lindbergh became the first pilot to accomplish a solo, nonstop flight across the Atlantic Ocean, female aviator Amelia Earhart becomes the first pilot to repeat the feat, landing her plane in Ireland after flying across the North Atlantic. Earhart traveled over 2,000 miles from Newfoundland in just under 15 hours. Now let's head back to my favorite people in the studio, Addi and Josie.
Thank you so much, Riley. That means so much. And I don't know about you guys, but I love how I always learn something new in every single news broadcast.
Me too.
This is our last time ever being on the news.
I know, I'm definitely going to miss this.
Me too. But we have to set our extra 15-point bonus for the trivia teachers.
Correct. Make sure to text Mr. Meadow with your answer at 8:11 a.m. for those extra 150 points that will go with the 1,600 points.
Here's the question. How many degrees is in a right angle? Again, how many degrees is in a right angle?
Good luck, teachers.
My name is Addi.
My name is Josie.
My name is Riley.
My name is Izabelle.
Thanks for tuning in to our last show.
Have a wonderful day, Eagles.
And remember to be yourself.
Oh. Be you.
Bye.